I would like to introduce how to create an earning report like this. It is a beginner guide for Google Sheet. So first of all, you should log in by your Gmail and go to drive.google.com and click on new button and choose new Google Sheet file. After that, you enter title of Google spreadsheet. Okay. Click here, change sheet name. After that, I will enter some sample data. For B1 cell, I will enter this month. And then you click on B1 cell and you will see a little box at the right side of B1 cell, and using hold mouse and drag to right, you see Google spreadsheet will display all the month automatically. After that, we will enter total cell. For example, we want to calculate total of B2, B3, B4, B5 cells. So we will highlight these cells and click on explore window. You see we have a lot of options. For example, sum, average, mean, max, count function. We want to use the sum function, so we will drag sum function to B6 cell. And press X button to close explore window. That we will copy and paste value to remaining month and then change some value. We will calculate C6, D6 and F6 values. So we will go to B6 cell and you will see the little box at the bottom right of cell, and we will drag to right. You see the all the as the total cell are calculated automatically. We need to calculate average for each item. So we will highlight all months and click on explore again and choose the average function and drag to this cell. So for the other average cell, we will click on I2 cell and click the box here and drag down to the bottom. So I will add a header in the first row, so I will right click on the first row and choose insert one above, or we can click on first row and click on insert menu and choose row above. We can type earning report. Do you want to center earning report in the highlighted rows? So firstly, we will choose merge all, and after that we align center. We will change the state color of this column. Similarly, we change the field color. You also can change state color if you want. For the numbers, you click on 1, 2, 3 menu and choose the format you want. For example, I choose a number format. You can add chart statistic to spreadsheet, so you will see a lot of chart format here. For example, I will choose analysis average format like this. So we will drag down this chart and drop to this. You can click on the laptop and change the size of the chart. Thank you for listening to the first Google Spreadsheet guide.